Hi! In today's episode, I will show you how a good bandpass filter is effective or not in SO2R operations. For this purpose, I developed a 5-pole bandpass filter followed by another low pass. For ICOM IC7300 transceiver, I have measured the second harmonic at -60 dB, but to ease mathematical computations, let's say is at -50 dB below carrier. At full power, the second harmonic level should be at +50 dBm -50 dB, just about 0 dBm, give or take. In this demonstration, I have set SI5351 to generate the same 0 dBm and injected into my filter, to observe how strong or weak this harmonic value is. Let me set up this rig for 7 MHz, we'll check the signal, then we'll set it to 14 MHz and observe new level. Right now I have injected 14 MHz at 0 dBm into my filter, no preamp enabled and unity gain from RF knob. The signal dropped from 0 dBm down to S1, which corresponds to -121 dBm, therefore my filter is rejecting the second harmonic by 121 dB. For high power, another 1 kW low pass filter with extra 30 dB will be used. Of course, RF coupling, common mode chokes and power line filtering is mandatory, but all of this will be shown in a future episode. Thank you for watching.